What's up guys, it is Zach or Zaxy230 back with another video. Today is maintenance Monday number two. We are replacing the valve cover gasket on my Miata because it is very badly leaking, and it's been about 700 miles since my last video, in which I did an oil change, and I have gone through all of my oil. My dipstick was bone dry after 700 miles. So we've picked up the valve cover gasket from AutoZone, and now we're just heading back there because I forgot to pick up the valve cover gasket sealant, which is not really necessary, but it's better to have it than not. All right, now I'm just gonna let it sit and cool down for a minute because that is boiling hot, of course. All right, we've let it cool down just a bit. And so my wires are already labeled right here, as you can see. So now we're ready to remove these, remove the PCB valve and the breather tube, and then all these bolts, and get this undone. All right, we're gonna go ahead and disconnect this PCB valve here. I'm gonna loosen that up. I'm gonna get the breather tube, spark plug wires, and then we can undo the bolts. All right, now it's time to undo these bolts so we can get the breather tube out. Need a 10 millimeter for all of these bolts. I've gone ahead and made a chart on where to put the bolts so I remember where they go. Found the elusive 10 millimeter. Now it's time to get these off right here. There we go. Breather tube off and that clip undone. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the same over here. Just get this clip undone. It's kind of hard to do this with one hand. I'll kind of show you what I'm doing. Move that over there. This unhooked. There's the breather tube off right here. Go ahead and put it down by the chart. Now we're undoing the spark plug wiring. Just go ahead and pop those out like you do. Oh, and those are coated in oil. Oh no! I got all the bolts out. Now it's time to get this off so we can replace the gasket. And there we go. The valve cover is off. Sitting right over here, we're gonna go ahead and clean that up and get the gasket changed. And always good to look in here and see the condition of the engine to see whether there's like metal shavings or scratch marks or anything, but it's looking pretty good. I want to just clean around these edges where you're going to be putting the gasket and just clear away any old sealant that the previous person did to it. Right now I've just done some wire brushing and degreasing of the top, and then I've cleaned around the edges of where the gasket is going to go. Alright, and we're just going to go ahead and put a light coating of sealant on around these edges right here. And now it's time to go ahead and put the gasket on. Alright, the gasket's now on. And it is now ready to go right back on the car. So now we're putting the spark plug wires back in. The order for the 1.6 Miata should just be like 3, 2, 1, 4. Now I've got all the bolts back in, so we want to tighten them in the order of that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, middle, that one, and then that one, that one, that one, that one. Now we got everything plugged back in. And she is running very healthy. Ice cream, bring that ice, boy.